Hey Peter, thank you very much for all that you have done for me. It's been really a lot of fun. You started off being my student teacher and you rapped in my classroom. We rode around and raced on the hallways and the cart, and you've been very supportive and had some very tough classes, and you've always been there for those students, and I loved working with you. Please keep in touch.
Hi Peter, it's been so amazing working with you side by side. I was so excited when I heard that you're coming next door working with me, because working with you in the classroom doing our masters together was awesome, an awesome experience. But of course, everyone has to grow, everybody moves on, and I hope that this next opportunity that you have in front of you is something that is going to open your eyes to something different and something that's going to teach you something different. Please keep in touch, and we love having you on our team this past year, these past 2 years actually. And good luck.
Peter, I'm glad you were my mentor this year. Even though you're not a ride or die, you just threw me under the bus so many times. I'm gonna miss you, especially that phone.
Hey Peter, I'm so excited for you. I've known where you've wanted to be since you started here, and I just want you to know that I'm very excited for you. I hope you go there and you do well, and keep moving forward.
Peter, dude, you and I have been email buddies for a while. Let's keep being email buddies. Let's not see each other face to face anymore. Glad you're kind of going away, but we'll keep in contact. Keep a close watch on that flip phone, because it does come in handy. And glad you didn't go back to the rotary style. But anyways, gonna miss you, buddy. Take care.
Peter, I'm gonna miss you. I'm so glad that we got to work together for the last 2 years. And tigers for life. And anyways, wishing you the best luck at your next spot.
Peter, you're making the biggest mistake of your life. Just kidding, man. Hey, things are gonna be good up over time. I wish you well. I don't know how much you're gonna be able to coach over there, but whatever it is, you're a good coach, you're a good person, you're a good teacher, you're gonna have a good time out there. You can do good. See you, man.